Hello, everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Kavu Creative. Today, I want to create a LetterC logo design in Adobe Illustrator. I suggest watching my previous video tutorials on the logos. A link is given into the description. Let's start. Pressing Ctrl plus R for rulers. Now dragging guides from left ruler to the artboard. Align its center. Again, dragging guides from top ruler to the artboard. Align its center. Now, go to View menu and select Guides and select Block Guides. Select the Ellipse tool from Tool menu. Choose any color from Color Swatches. Left-click on the artboard. Write Width equals 500 pixels and Height equals 500 pixels. Align its center. Left-click on the artboard. Write Width equals 480 pixels and Height equals 480 pixels. Choose any color from Color Swatches. Align its center. Again, left-click on the artboard. Write Width equals 420 pixels and Height equals 420 pixels. Choose First Circle's color. Align its center. Again, left-click on the artboard. Write Width equals 400 pixels and Height equals 400 pixels. Choose First Second Circle's color. Align its center. Select Rectangle tool from Tool menu. Holding the Shift key and making a square from center to right bottom side. Now, select All and go to Windows menu and select Pathfinder and select Divide. Right click and select Ungroup. Delete unwanted objects. Select the middle part of the shape. Go to Object menu, select Path and select Offset Path. Write Offset equals minus 6 pixels. Watch the preview and press OK. Select All and select the Shape Builder tool from Tool menu. Holding the Alt key and remove the unwanted part. Select the Direct Select tool from Tool menu. Align the middle shape to the rest of the shapes on the bottom side. Select the Rectangle tool from Tool menu. Holding the Shift key and make square. Change the color of square. Select the Direct Selection tool from Tool menu. Select the right side of the square and make its corner in a round shape. Mm-hmm. Make a rounded corner of the middle shape using Direct Selection Tool. Select the Rectangle Tool from Tool Menu. Making a small rectangle at the right bottom side of the shape. Change its color. Select the Direct Selection Tool from Tool Menu. Making the triangle shape. Select the Pen Tool from Tool Menu. Making the nib of the pencil. Change its color. Select the Land Make Group. Holding the Shift key and rotate it 45 degrees. Align it center. Pressing Ctrl plus semicolon for hiding the guides. Now, it looks beautiful. Thanks for watching. I hope you find it easy and you start having fun creating logos. Feel free to share your designs with me and ask me any questions you may have. I will surely reply to it. If you liked the video, click on like to support the channel. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks again.